So, with a shuffle deck, with just only one cut, I can find the ace. Again, same thing. Just one cut, another ace. Now, the aces will be somewhere in this shuffle deck. It is not on top and not on the bottom. But like I said, just one cut, another ace. Now for the last one, I'm going to give that some shuffle to make this even more harder. And for the last one, I'm going to clearly and slowly show you the moment I find the ace. Same thing, we just only one cut. The last ace.